Atlantic City. The 1976 Miss America pageant has been in full swing all week. Tuesday night, the boardwalk in Atlantic City was aglow with the annual Miss America pageant parade, a festive kaleidoscope featuring marching bands, colorful floats, and the 50 Miss America state representatives. Preliminary contests were on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday night, and six winners in preliminary talent and swimsuit competition have been announced. But believe it or not, winning a preliminary competition does not automatically propel a girl into the top 10. So stay with us and see who those top 10 are. The curtain is about to go up on the final competition of the 1976 Miss America pageant.
Now, live from Convention Hall in Atlantic City, the 1976 Miss America pageant. Starring Miss America 1976, Tawny Godin. Burt Parks and former Miss America, Phyllis George. With Miss Louisiana 1973, Debbie Ward. Len Oscar and the Miss America Orchestra. The Miss America Chorale. And the 50 state representatives. Miss America pageant is brought to you by Gillette, makers of Adorn hairspray. Go ahead and keep in touch with Adorn. And by Campbell Soup Company. Almost everybody's grown up to Campbell, didn't you? And by Kellogg. The best to you each morning, because your best days start with breakfast. The Miss America pageant, with former Miss Rhode Island Michelle Passarelli and singer John Lamont. The Miss America dancers. And the 1976 Miss America USO troupe.
Debbie Ward, it's time. Phyllis George, it's time. Burt Parks, it's time.
Found out where we're going. We've looked back long enough.
It's time we knew that if you're growing, now the going has been rough.
And if our growing pains are showing, it's clear we show no signs of slowing.
Now it's time to move along. Yes, it's time for us to see.
We still have a way to go. But we can make it even better. What's ahead can still be better.
So it's time to move along. Yes, it's time to move along. Hey, it's time to face new music. It's time for us to sing tomorrow.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And yes, my friends, it's time to think about tomorrow. And our future. A very interesting election is about to take place right here tonight. You folks at home can cast your ballots right along with the judges in Convention Hall. And before the night is over, vote will be in on who will be Miss America of 1977. Now, before we go any further, I'd like to introduce my lovely co-hosts, Miss Phyllis George, Miss Debbie Ward. Let's bring them on.
Thanks, Bert. It's great to be back here in Atlantic City.
Thank you very much, too, and it's nice to see you.
Bert, here we are, doing it again.
That's right, and we're going to keep on doing it until we do it right.
That's okay with me, sweetheart. Bert, listen, I'd like to add a very special welcome to all of you watching out there in television land. And also, I have a special congratulations to all of our 50 state representatives.
And
aren't
I'll second
beautiful?
That motion, too. Thank you. We'll see you two later.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Well.
Well, as our opening song said, my friends, it's time to introduce our 50 lovely state representatives, beginning with Denise Davis, Miss Alabama, Miss Freerun.
My state pageant is held in Birmingham, Alabama.
Kathy Tebow, Miss Alaska.
Our state pageant is held in Anchorage, Alaska.
Anne Deverins, Miss Arizona.
The Arizona State Pageant is held in Scottsdale.
Joyce McCormick, Miss Arkansas.
My state pageant is held in Hot Springs, Arkansas.
Linda Mora, Miss California.
Our state pageant is held in Santa Cruz, California.
Karen Land, Miss Colorado.
Sterling is Colorado's pageant home.
Deborah LaRoche, Miss Connecticut.
Our state pageant is held in Waterbury, Connecticut.
Deborah Lipford, Miss Delaware.
My state pageant is held in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware.
Nancy Stafford, Miss Florida.
The Florida pageant is held in Orlando.
Sandy Adamson, Miss Georgia.
Is held in Columbus, Georgia.
Haunani Asing, Miss Hawaii.
The Miss Hawaii State Pageant takes place in Honolulu, Hawaii.
Renee Peterson, Miss Idaho.
The Miss Idaho State Pageant is held in Boise, Idaho.
Betsy Jameson, Miss Illinois.
Our state pageant is held in Aurora, Illinois.
Tamara Trudishu, Miss Indiana.
Michigan City hosts the Indiana State Pageant.
Rhonda Frogley, Miss Iowa.
Our pageant is held in Davenport, Iowa.
Linda Hall, Miss Kansas.
Proud is the home of the Miss Kansas Pageant.
Vicki Harnett, Miss Kentucky.
My state pageant is held in Louisville, Kentucky.
Candy Sue Crocker, Miss Louisiana.
My state pageant is held in Monroe, Louisiana.
Susan Wanbaugh, Miss Maine.
Our state pageant is held in Bangor, Maine.
Barbara Jennings, Miss Maryland.
Hagerstown is the home of the Miss Maryland pageant.
Deborah Guastella, Miss Massachusetts.
Our state pageant is conducted in New Bedford, Massachusetts.
Diana K. Hansen, Miss Michigan.
My state pageant is held in Muskegon, Michigan.
Dorothy Benham, Miss Minnesota.
Our state pageant is held in Austin, Minnesota.
Bobby Wood, Miss Mississippi.
My state pageant is held in Vicksburg, Mississippi.
Marsha Coolidge, Miss Missouri.
Our state pageant is held in Mexico, Missouri.
Janice Franchino, Miss Montana.
Montana state pageant is held in Billings, Montana.
Marion Watson, Miss Nebraska.
My state pageant is held in Kearney, Nebraska.
Sandra Castell, Miss Nevada.
State pageant is held in Reno, Nevada.
Peggy Smith. Bellisse, Miss New Hampshire.
My state pageant was held in Manchester, New Hampshire.
Glory Johnson, Miss New Jersey.
My state pageant was held in Cherry Hill, New Jersey.
Melody Griffin, Miss New Mexico.
Hobbs is the home of the Miss New Mexico pageant.
Sonia Anderson, Miss New York.
Our state pageant is held in Olean, New York.
Susie Prophet, Miss North Carolina.
The home of our state pageant is Winston-Salem, North Carolina.
Donna Grotberg, Miss North Dakota.
My state pageant is held in Bismarck, North Dakota.
Janice Cooley, Miss Ohio.
Our state pageant is held in Mansfield, Ohio.
Lucia Miller, Miss Oklahoma.
Tulsa is the host of the Miss Oklahoma pageant.
Shane Ray Moss, Miss Oregon.
Seaside, Oregon is the home of my state pageant.
Maria McLaughlin, Miss Pennsylvania. Maria McLaughlin.
Our state pageant is held in Altoona, Pennsylvania.
Deborah Cerrone, Miss Rhode Island.
Our state pageant is held in Wallace, Rhode Island.
Lavinia Cox, Miss South Carolina.
Greenville is the home of the Miss South Carolina pageant.
Beth Guffmiller, Miss South Dakota.
Our state pageant is held in Hot Springs, South Dakota.
Terry Alden, Miss Tennessee.
My state pageant is held in Jackson, Tennessee.
Carmen McCullum, Miss Texas.
We hold our work for pageant in Texas.
Suzanne McKay, Miss Utah.
Our state pageant was held in Salt Lake City, Utah.
Suzanne Wynn, Miss Vermont.
The Miss Vermont state pageant is held in Brattleboro, Vermont.
Pamela Polk, Miss Virginia.
Our state pageant is held in Roanoke, Virginia.
Teresa Adams, Miss Washington.
Our state pageant is held in Vancouver, Washington.
Teresa Lucas, Miss West Virginia.
Our state pageant is held in Parkersburg, West Virginia.
Julie Nowak, Miss Wisconsin.
Oshkosh is the home of the Wisconsin state pageant.
June Wallace, Miss Wyoming.
My state pageant is held in Cheyenne.
There we are, ladies and gentlemen. How about that Atlantic City welcome? Here we go. And now, your official Miss America state representatives. There they are for 1976. One more time, let's hear it for them, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.
If you need hairspray hold but hate hairspray stickiness, it's time for Adore.
...1976 was quite a year for all of us. As we re-examined America's glorious past, we recognize that we are a country with many great traditions. One of our nicer traditions for the 56th year is that of Miss America. She's a symbol of achievement for many of America's ambitious young women. And during this past historic year, the Miss America tradition has been upheld beautifully by the young lady that we're about to welcome back to our stage. And here she is, our own bicentennial girl, Miss America of 1976, Tawny Godin.
She's a miracle, a miracle. She's our Miss America, the one that we adore. Caught by this magic moment, she you have but look at her with loveliness like this. You know she is Miss America.
Thank you, dear lady. And now we are about to announce the top 10 finalists, those contestants who have compiled the highest overall scores during the past 3 days and nights of preliminary competition. Each judge scores every contestant individually, and the points are tabulated by certified public accountants. Now, to the best of our knowledge, up to this very moment, the candidates themselves do not know who the highest scoring girls are. But now we will find out. Ladies and gentlemen, our 10 finalists. Carmen McCullum, Miss Texas. Sonja Anderson, Miss New York. Donna Grotberg, Miss North Dakota. Pamela Polk, Miss Virginia. Barbara Jennings, Miss Maryland. Linda Mora, Miss California. Lavinia Cox, Miss South Carolina. Dorothy Benham, Miss Minnesota. Marie McLaughlin, Miss Pennsylvania. And our 10th finalist, Deborah Lefford, Miss Delaware. Our 10 finalists, ladies and gentlemen, one of them will be Miss America of 1977. You know, many people do not realize that our panel of judges hear the name of that one girl, Miss America, the same time that we do. Although they cast individual ballots, the decision isn't known until our auditors add up the points. So at this time, let us meet our distinguished panel. President of the National Academy of Television Arts and Sciences, Robert F. Lewine. Mr. Lewine, thank you. Internationally renowned concert pianist, Susan Starr. Ms. Starr. Mr. Peter L. Spurney, President and Chief Executive Officer of the American Freedom Train Foundation. Mr. Spurney. Educator and Portland State University leader in cultural affairs in the Northwest, Catherine C. Corbett. Ms. Corbett. Mr. Frank DeBoer, Senior Writer for Sports Illustrated, author of several books. Frank DeBoer, right there. Our next judge, Gene Maxcel, is the National President of the Dance Masters of America, Gene Maxcel. Screenwriter, and television actor Don Galloway, best remembered as Sergeant Brown in Ironside. Don Galloway right there. And Gail Brown, star of television's daytime drama, Another World, our final judge, Gail Brown. Thank you. We met our panel of judges, and now I'd like to introduce a good friend who will tell you about a significant change in this year's judging procedure. Ladies and gentlemen, the chairman of the Miss America pageant, Mr. Al Munn.
Al? Thanks, Bert. This year, we feel we have both refined and improved the judging process by making the personal interview a separate competition. This is how it works. During the preliminary competitions, the judges cast ballots allocating points specifically based on the personal interview. As part of tonight's competition, our judges have again cast ballots based on prior interviews, awarding points among our 10 finalists. When these finalists began tonight's two-part competition, they started out exactly even. Except for use in case of a tie, scoring and preliminary judging has been discarded. Points earned tonight will also be discarded after they are tabulated to determine the five top-scoring contestants. At that point, the judges will be asked to select the girl they feel is most qualified to be Miss America. So if you're judging at home, remember the top five finalists are selected by scoring one-third for talent, one-third for swimsuit, and the remaining one-third evenly divided between evening gowns and the personal interview assessment. Our concept of Miss America is that she should be a composite, a combination of talent, beauty, and that indefinable quality we call personality.
Thank you very much, Al. You know, choosing Miss America is never easy. For our panel of judges, all for the folks at home.
Now look who's watching their weight and nutrition with a Kellogg Special K breakfast.
The songs that make the whole world sing. Bring you the songs that you and the whole world are singing. Here are Michelle, John, Debbie, and yours truly. We are the singers, and these are some of the songs.
Just because you've become a young woman now, there's still some things that you don't understand now. Before you ask some guy for his hand now, you keep your freedom for as long as you can now. My mama told me, you better shop around. You better shop around. Try to get yourself a fortune, girl.
Someone who loves you tender like I. You'll never find, no matter where you search, someone who cares about you the way I do. Oh, I'm not bragging on myself, baby. I'm the one who loves you, and there's no one else. You are. You're gonna miss my loving. When it's cold outside, you're gonna miss my love.
Someone knocking at the door. Somebody ringing the bell. Someone knocking at the door. Somebody ringing the bell. Do me a favor. Open the door. And let him in. Oh, yeah. Sister Susie. Father John. Martin Luther. Stiller and Dawn. Uncle Ernie. Annie Jen. Open the door now. Let him in. Oh,
change in shampoos. Now watch and you'll see White Rain change before your very eyes. And now it's time to meet our lovely state representatives in evening gowns, presenting Carmen McCullough, Miss Texas.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My home is Odessa, Texas, and I'm a 19-year-old sophomore at North Texas State University, majoring in psychology. My future ambition is to continue my education in psychology and human relations. This will enable me to work in my chosen fields of juvenile delinquency and occupational therapy.
Sonia Anderson, Miss New York.
I've been studying and training in music and drama for the past 6 years, privately in New York City and at Glendale Community College and Arizona State University. My ultimate goal is to sing at the Metropolitan Opera. Thank you.
Miss North Dakota.
I'm an 18-year-old college sophomore majoring in music. My plan is to someday become a professional accompanist. I'm very proud to represent the state of North Dakota and would like to extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you to come and visit the land Teddy Roosevelt called God's Country.
Virginia. In pursuit of my true interests, I plan to return to Virginia Tech, where I will continue performing with the pop group The New Virginians. I also hope to incorporate my musical training into working with the superior learners. I am 22 years old and live in Richmond, Virginia, the capital of the Old Dominion. Lavinia Cox, Miss South Carolina.
Good evening. I have two professional goals, to become a television personality and to develop my own line of cosmetics. I'm a 23-year-old Winthrop College graduate with a degree in radio and television communication. Thank you.
I'm a 21-year-old senior at the University of Delaware in Newark. My ambition is to become an art therapist. I've always felt that there was and is a great significance to learning all you can, whether it be in or out of school. For I honestly believe that education is not a preparation for life, but is life itself. Thank you.
Applause, everyone. anybody, and they'll tell you about the great taste of Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
You know, the world, the words, of course, may be familiar, and you may sometimes even recognize the tunes, but you're dancing to a different drummer. It's funky. It's fun. It's disco time.
You've got the cutest little baby face. You've got the cutest little baby face.
Baby face. You've got the cutest little baby face. There's not another one to take your place. Oh, baby face, my poor heart is jumping. Baby face, I'm up in heaven when I'm in your fuzzy embrace. I didn't need to jump, cause I just fell in love with your pretty baby.
You got the cutest little baby face.
Oh, baby face.
You got the cutest little baby face.
You got a baby face.
You got the cutest little baby face.
I love that baby face.
You got the cutest little baby face.
Baby.
Blame. A blame.
Yes, sir, that black magic really got me going, all right. Well, from disco time, my friends, we're going to move over to talent time. Time to be entertained by our talented Miss America finalists. Now, here is our first performer. We're going to hear a medley on the saxophone that combines the Nashville sound with a popular ballad. So please welcome Carmen McCullum, Miss Texas, right here. And as she sings, and this is my beloved from the musical Kismet, let's give a nice warm welcome to Sonia Anderson, Miss New York, right there.
Oh,
Descriptive piano piece entitled The Cat and the Mouse. And to play it for us here is Donna Grotberg, Miss North Dakota. Thank you, Miss Grotberg. And now, to sing the aria, Mi Chiamano Mimi, and portraying Mimi from the opera, La Bohème, is Pamela Polk, Miss Virginia.
Oh, pretty one, see.
Are you happy with the way your hairspray feels? Watch this test from Non-Aerosol Adorn Firmin Free.
Performing Paul Chanel, one of the several short piano solos which Rachmaninoff named after the comic character Punch, is Barbara Jennings, Miss Marilyn. The Ritz was a Fred Astaire dance number in a movie called Blue Skies. And dancing now to that music is Linda Mouron, Miss California. Thank you.
you'll be tempted to eat it with a fork.
The 96
Miss America pageant. The best is yet to come, so stay with us. Take it away, Bert.
Thank you, ladies. And the man I love was introduced in a musical called Lady Be Good. We now hear it combined with the song Sunny as a piano medley played by Lavinia Cox, Miss South Carolina. South Carolina, thank you. Adele's laughing song is from the opera Die Fledermaus, which is written by the younger Johann Strauss. And now to sing this aria is Dorothy Benham, Miss Minnesota.
Look me over once, look me over twice, you will not return. Look me over once, look me over twice, and laugh at your own remark. You'll quickly discover, I think, my blood is as blue as your ring. You'll find I'm well appointed. Look again. In me you will see a plebeian strength, a lady's maid upon my soul. Excuse me, my lord, I'm wrong. What a blooming twice, examine the time of my heart.
Our next performer has brought a friend with her named Timothy. So let's welcome Marie McLaughlin, Miss Pennsylvania.
Timothy, here we are in Convention Hall in Atlantic City, and oh boy, am I excited. Timothy, wake up. Timothy. We're at the Miss America pageant.
Golly, look. Where is he?
Where's who?
I know he's here. He's always here.
Who are you looking for?
Oh, you little bird. He's not under there.
Of course not. He's over there.
Oh, there he is.
Young man, you should be singing with me.
With you? You can't sing.
That's ridiculous. Now, you know I spent a great deal of money training my voice.
You should meet my friend.
Is your friend a singer?
No, lawyer. He'll get your money back.
Timothy?
Oh, everything.
Now what?
I gotta sneak up.
Oh, my.
You missed, dummy.
Wherever we go.
Whatever we do.
We're gonna go through it together.
We ain't gonna go far.
But sure as that's gone.
Wherever we are in the other.
Wherever I go, I know he goes.
Wherever I go, I know she goes.
No fifth, no fight, no feuds, and no ego. Thick and through thin,
no elder fall in.
And whether it's wind, blaze, or show, you for me and me for you will muddle through whatever we do.
You for me and me for you will muddle through whatever we do together. Wherever.
Wherever we go.
Together.
Whatever we do.
Together.
Forever and ever.
Together.
Thank you very much, Miss Pennsylvania. Now, let's welcome our final talent performer of the evening with her version of It Was a Good Time. It's from the movie Ryan's Daughter. Here is Deborah Lipford Miss Delaware.
I now pronounce you for the rest of your life. I now pronounce you man and wife. It was a good time, it was the best time, it was a party just to be near you. It was a good time, it was the best. She's alone, she's alone, she's alone. Mama wakes up and she's alone so early in the morning. Falling down, my fair lady. Baby, baby, punching, your daddy's gonna punch him.
Gentle, soft, and dry, the anti-nervous, anti-perspirant is so important.
You know, when you have a Phyllis George and the Miss America Dancers and a Glenn Osler arrangement, how lucky can you get?
Satin on my shoulder and a smile on my lips. How lucky can you get? Money in my pocket, right at my fingertips. How lucky can you get? Every night a party where the fun never ends. You can circle the globe with my circle of friends. Someone I am crazy for is crazy for me. I'm his personal pet.
Me?
Wow, how lucky can you get? Wrap it up and charge it, that's my favorite phrase.
How lucky can you get?
When I see the chauffeur, think I'll give him a raise.
How lucky can you get?
Weekends in the country with the Baron, of course.
And a wardrobe to choke Mrs. Astor's fat horse.
Making merry music with the one that I love. We're a perfect duet. Gee, how lucky can you get?
Thank you.
get.
Money in my pocket, right at my fingertips.
How lucky can you get?
Every night a party where the fun never ends.
You can circle the globe with your circle of friends.
Someone I am crazy for is crazy for me. I'm his personal pet.
Wow!
How lucky!
Wow!
I'm lucky!
Wow!
So lucky!
Wow!
Real lucky!
How lucky!
Can you get?
Thank you very much for the George and the Miss America dancer. Now it's time for all of us, my friends, to get lucky as we meet our Miss America finalists in swimsuit. And here they are, presenting first, Carmen McCullum, Miss Texas. Sonia Anderson, Miss New York.
That
This land is your land, this land is my land.
And in our land, different faces, different races. They came from different places, like so many threads woven into one whole cloth, the fabric of America. Here now is the Miss America cast and contestant, and just a portion of what keeps our melting pot stirring. You cast, this is La Vie en Rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see La Vie en Rose.
Roll out the barrel,
we'll have a barrel of fun. We got the blues on the run.
Sing, boom, torero. Ring out a song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel,
for the gang's all here.
I'd like to be in the America. Okay by me in the America. Everything free in the America. For a small fee in the America.
Arrivederci, Roma. Goodbye, goodbye to Rome. City of a million moonlit places. City of a million warm embraces. Where I found the one of all the faces. Far from home.
Please let me explain. By mere is to shame, he's your friend.
Oh, you can kiss me on a Monday. A Monday, a Monday is very, very good. Or you can kiss me on a Tuesday. A Tuesday, a Tuesday. In fact, I wish you would.
Thank you.
About Kellogg's Sugar Frosted Flakes. The Miss America USO troop, along with thousands of others, were thrilled to see the rare documents and other historic exhibits around the Freedom Trade, which is now visiting Atlantic City. We're also very honored to have one of the tall ships here this week, the U.S. Coast Guard Eagle. You know, as we travel around town, past Boardwalk, Park Place, and Tennessee Avenue, you get the feeling you've been here before. Actually, everybody knows about Atlantic City, not just from the Miss America pageant, but from years of playing Monopoly, a game which made the streets of this city a part of everybody's childhood. Can you believe there really is a Bittner Avenue, St. James Place, and all that jazz? Well, you better believe all that jazz, because that's what our USO tour is going to sing for you right now. So don't pass go until you see Miss America and the USO girls.
Why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz we're gonna celebrate and put the bad news down. And all that jazz, start the car. I know it would be a spot where the gang is cool, but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly draw and all.
Yeah. up with good ideas for meals isn't always easy, but here's a way Campbell's Soup can help.
For our final appearance, let's welcome back Tawny Goddard, Miss America 1976. Here she is.
Faded, completely out of sight.
During the past year, I've enjoyed a one-to-one relationship with America. I've grown to love her and her people more than ever before. I respect her for her integrity, her candor, and her resiliency, and I love her for protecting me and standing by me. America has accepted me and my beliefs for what I am, and I'm proud that with a smile and a kind word, an American can freely call any part of this great land his home. I'm sure that together we can make America's next 200 years the best ever. I thank you, America, for my newfound friends and for taking me into your heart, and I'll try for the rest of my life to be worthy of the love and strength you've given me this year.
Miss America, another role to play. Every road along the way will still be your runway, Miss America.
Yes, you made it, honey. Beautiful. Hiya, Tony. You all right? Good girl. Now, in a few minutes, the judge's decision will be handed to me. And while we're waiting for that decision, let's take one last look at our 10 finalists. Here's Carmen McCullum, Miss Texas.
Carmen McCullough Bird, 19-year-old Carmen, is a Dean's List student at North Texas State. She won preliminary competitions in talent and swimsuit.
Sonia Anderson, Miss New York.
Sonia sang on Broadway this year in My Fair Lady. She's 25, fluent in 3 languages, and speaks 6. She hopes for a career in opera.
Donna Grotberg, Miss North Dakota.
Donna's been studying piano for 12 of her 18 years. She's a Dean's List student and has worked 4 years as a church organist.
Pamela Polk, Miss Virginia.
A college senior, Pam is 22, plans to apply her musical training to working with gifted children like her 11-year-old twin brothers.
Barbara Jennings, Miss Maryland.
Barbara Porter sat through college by working at a variety of jobs, graduated with honors, and now plans to attend medical school.
Linda Moran, Miss California.
Linda has worked as a model and as a television actress. A fourth-generation Californian, for a year, she appeared as Snow White at Disneyland.
Lavinia Cox, Miss South Carolina.
Lavinia was a Dean's List student at Winthrop College, where she graduated last year. She'll return to work on her master's degree in speech pathology.
Dorothy Benham, Miss Minnesota.
Although a classical singer, Dorothy enjoys the music of the 40s and the 50s. Like Miss Texas, she also won 2 preliminary competitions.
Maria O'Marira from Gloucester, Miss Pennsylvania.
Marie, in addition to being a talented ventriloquist, is a graduate of Trenton State College, was also a high school and college swimming champ.
Deborah Lipford, Miss Delaware.
Deborah, 21, is a senior at the University of Delaware. She's worked as a model and a singer. In just 60 seconds, we'll find out the judge's decision, so stay right where you are. You know, there's one secret I can tell. The secret to beautiful hair. It's patented twin conditioning toning.
The secret of decision is here. I'm going to pick up the results from the judges' box. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth runner-up, the winner of a $2,000 scholarship, is Sonia Anderson, Miss New York. Thank you. $1,000 scholarship is Miss California Linda Mora. The second runner-up, winner of a $5,000 scholarship is Carmen McCullough, Miss Texas. The first runner-up, winner of a $10,000 scholarship is Lavinia Cox, Miss South Carolina. One of these six lovely ladies will be our new Miss America. Which one will it be? The winner of a $15,000 scholarship, Miss America 1977, Dorothy Benham, Miss Minnesota! Madam of Minnesota, now Miss America of 1977. Hello, dear Miss America.
Hello.
And it is nothing here.
Oh, it's a very exciting cruise.
And in just one moment, there's your runway. There are your subjects waiting to greet you as we sing your song. Here we go.
Has been brought to you by Kellogg's, the best food each morning because your best days start with breakfast, and by Campbell Soup Company, where value has been a tradition for over 100 years, and by Gillette, makers of Earthborn Shampoo, the one with a super new breakthrough. It's low pH and non-alkaline, too. This is Wayne Howard.
Monday.